trying a bunch of different stuff tonight. Let's see how this all works. Trying some audio rerouting, a couple of different things with video, automatic record while streaming, and new cocktail kits. So we'll see how this goes. Right, Takamura, that is something that we've been waiting to do for quite some time. All right, where is this guy at? Over here. So it strikes me that I don't know. Okay, hang on, I've got to start something here. Hey, Twitch activity feed. What's up? Okay, cool. Not what I was looking for, but that's cool. Stream info. That's useful. Did I set that correctly? Yes, I did. Okay, great. I think, anyway. I forgot to update the description. Oh well. Chat, I've got it right here. I'm gonna have to remember to go back and see if that chat ding sound actually came through on the audio here. I don't think it did, but sweet, thank you.
Watch yourself.
Must be a very popular outfit. Yes, like my tube top that I wear. That I wear for all these streams. Absolutely. Let's see. Oh yeah, and also a new chair. I'm trying out all sorts of new stuff today. But again! What? Why is...
Just in time.
Ah, yes. My favorite racial stereotype. Let's see what wisdom you have in
mind.
Ah, Goro. If you're here to jump, remember that there's help available. Round-the-clock hotline.
That is not funny. The parade will soon begin.
Yes, I will.
I adjusted the data from Okada-san. I advise you to examine it yourself. To begin with, the malware works. Truly, much better than I anticipated. Our eyes and ears are in the guard room. I observe the CCTV and I know where the sniper positions are.
Good.
They are a trio. You must make each harmless before they do the same to me. There are many ways to reach them. The first is nearby. He should not be a problem. The second is worse. You will have to climb.
No, not climbing.
As for the third, he hides on the footbridge over the street. We are here. Hanako-sama's platform will stop here, close to the emergency exit we will use when all is done. From these points, you will have a clear view of the parade. But the snipers will see things even better. If they notice you, bang! No more thing. If this sounds dangerous, consider that I must leap to the float, enter through a window, and meet Hanako-sama face to face. The last is what I fear the most. Is all this clear? Are you ready?
Wait, if things go to shit, we got a backup plan.
What do you think? I am accused of betraying Arasaka. Soon I will try to confront the sister of the CEO in person. There are no backup plans. This one must work.
Plans fucked beyond all recognition. Yet here I am.
This is true.
And I thank you for this.
Thank me once it works. I get in position.
Very well. Wait for my signal.
Stay safe, Coral.
Okay.
Go.
Then let us begin. You must reach old snipers before Hanabusama's float appears.
All right, so this is a time for it.
Hey, wait!
Well, it's a good thing these crowds conveniently have the
It'll be beautiful! Just a juxtaposition.
Oh, we shouldn't even be out here.
You are close. He's almost in front of you. He's watching the crowd, not his back.
Oh no, what hit him?
Let's get rid of you. Can I not? Okay. Yes. Pretty good. Not good. Intel. Let's check in and steal some stuff just for the fun of it. All right. Okay. Cool. Very stuck.
Attention all units. I have suspicious activity in Sector 3C. Bearded junkie next to the balloon stand. C2M. Patrol, hold position! Balcony two floors up. Woman in red, I think she's armed. Abort. I repeat, abort. She's holding binoculars.
Now you must leap to the balcony by the green arrow and take the elevator. Take the footbridge at the top to cross the street.
All right. So, in good old fashion.
Oh. Watch yourself.
Or 20 or 21.
Hyenas, murderers, fucking thieves, that's what they are!
D, this is important. Oda is speaking to someone. I am linking you in. We both can listen.
Again, security is substandard. It meets none of our norms. Hanabusama should not be here. You questioning Yorinobu's orders? Do your damn job.
Okay.
It is just as we expected. Oda is here. I will contact you with any news.
Is this, Okay. Because he was supposed to go over there. Really long for just one level. Hello? Why can I not jump? Still can't jump. Damn, still can't jump for some reason. Let's just save and then try reloading here. Get another quirk, I guess. Always fun bugs in this game. Can't jump. That's really awkward. Especially because I'm know what I'm doing here. Okay. So if I can't jump before or because the story forbids it for whatever damn reason.
Gonk motherfuckers everywhere!
Good thing this is just a fake time limit. I do kind of appreciate that, honestly.
I know that borged out ogre. Adam fucking Smasher.
The guy killed you, right?
Guy, motherfucker's barely human. But hey, know what? I'm glad he's here.
You're glad?
Seeing as I woke up in a world without any Saburo, I'll have to be satisfied with Smasher.
You gotta be satisfied. You got fuck all to lose.
All right, fine. We. Your finger on the fucking trigger, I guess.
Try to reach the maintenance area. You can climb up from there.
Takamura didn't plan a little whoopsie-daisy for you?
Fuck! I fell.
Careful. You must not draw attention.
Silence is...
Told you so.
Somehow. Just be careful. Yes, just so.
Fox.
Don't rush. I need you alive. Not the corpse below.
Alright, where are you gonna lead me, Fox? Just right there? Just right there? Alright, I guess my destiny is here.
Soul gel.
Okay.
My father.
It's a good thing all this construction stuff is here. Shame about the input.
They are for his enemies. And it is no coincidence that I utter them here in this.
Where are you?
It was 50 years ago in Night City that enemies showed their true colors. A cowardly act of terrorism that consumed 4,000
more complicated now, aren't you? Okay.
Aras Tower crumbled. And yet its spire still towers over the rooftops and skyscrapers. It towers more powerful and enduring than ever before. Recently, my father fell victim to an equally cowardly act of violence. It was an act of violence aimed at the world of values in which we all share. As Night City is its witness, the Arasaka Corporation shall rise from this ordeal, stronger than ever before. As it did 50 years past.
You don't have to worry about.
This is happening here and now. Listen, for we will not stay silent. Silence is not golden. It is the sound of a flame extinguished.
Saburo
Arasaka on the 3rd of March 1942 in a prisoner of war camp, 1 month after his fighter jet was shot down over Guadalcanal Island. Saburo Arasaka, pilot in the 3rd Squadron in the rank of Master Sergeant, founder and CEO of the largest and greatest defense contractor in history. Soldier.
Okay, as soon as I try to approach him.
These words are not for his friends.
Let's just
member of his family.
The same old.
For his business associates. They
same
are for his
stupid
enemies. And it is no coincidence that I utter them here in this city. It was 50 years ago in Night City that our enemies showed their true colors. A cowardly act of terrorism that consumed 4,000 lives. The lives of
suspect that if I jump over here, he's not gonna hear me. That's fine.
Towers over the rooftops.
Just a few feet more and he's yours.
My father fell victim to an equally cowardly act of violence. It was an act of violence.
Body, hide it from the drones that have to fly around. Okay.
50 years passed. This is happening.
Here. Another one. It's good that I have that tech ability, isn't it?
Understood, High Perch. Scanning the area.
Silence is not golden.
The soldiers say, target down.
Good words to hear. You will find that door to a staircase at the end of the room. It's the shortest route to the next sniper. He positioned himself high.
Keep you posted.
Steal some shit. Okay. 1C7A, 1C7A, 7A55. Okay. This is interesting. Can I actually do this? Let's see, there's no 7A there. 1C, 7A, 1C. Can't do it there. Alright. Screw that one up. Oh well.
My father fell victim to an equal.
even take the things after I disarm them. What can I recycle here? Well, I sure have a lot of firearms for starters. Crushers. Those are not light by any means. Yeah, Lizzie's becoming less and less relevant here. Don't need two power shotguns here. Cool. I'm good for a little bit at least now. Precision rifle. Okay, cool. All right.
I know how to do it.
No, we're not waiting till next year. I'm waiting for a decision. Listen, be sure that everything will be taken care of.
Oh, yep, you're a problem. Alright, are you gonna budge? Please tell me you're gonna budge. It's gonna be really awkward otherwise. Standing right on top of the stairs, I bet.
mark.
Don't break ranks!
I guess I can breach. C1C55BD. Let's start with
BD.
BD E97A1C55. Okay.
Focus.
Predictably, he's gonna shoot at me. Okay, so can we do 7A1C1C1C1C? I think we can. Moving through the holograms.
Those pipes look strong. Try to climb them.
Do I tell you how to do your job, Takamoto?
Mm-hmm.
guy right there.
No cyberware abilities, okay. Fine.
Two of them up there, I was always gonna come for that.
Cheese knives. Sure, why not? Why was he carrying tactical cheese knives? Who even knows? Does it matter? Not really.
Covered myself out of being able to go anywhere.
Ha!
All right. Let's see if
stay together. We stay
down,
alive.
Back up. Oh, you said it. No.
I guess that was about where my comeuppance came. I was due for that.
Those pipes look strong. Try to climb them.
All right. Let's try and do this in a less stupid way this time.
Thank you.
Now that you have a buddy here, right there.
That's strange.
Yes, it is. Okay, well. This time, perhaps we should try to not end myself in. Let's see how that works.
I need cover!
Not quite hemmed in, that's good.
And she's already got damage! That's enough!
There we go. I think that's for a lot, didn't you? I'm gonna have to go across that road. Oh, wow, okay. Well, that sucked. Stand next to one explosive tank, I swear. Required. Oh. That's what got me. Right. Okay. Yeah, let's not stand right next to mines. Or, like, walk on them. What is it we can't see? BD1C? BD. I don't think we can. That would have been nice. I don't know how I shot him through the floor, but my gun is just that good. I suspect this will all come in handy later on. We'll see.
Shit, not good.
Oh boy. It's gonna make things a little trickier. Thank you.
I have our attention. Pull out Harlink.
Not in a while. Time for a break.
Fuck!
Of course you're here!
See what the best weapon for something like this is.
Been on a while. Time for a break.
Nope. Well, doesn't matter.
Fuck!
Of course you're here!
Yes, please. What? Okay. All right, so first thing, let's try breaking his cyberware.
Not in a while. Time for a break.
Fuck!
Of course you're here!
Why are you not being targeted? Come on. There we go. This is not going to be fun. Definitely one of those that I am going to play over and over and over trying to get past.
Been on a while. Time for a break.
Fuck!
Of course you're here!
Thank you. Run, run, run! Run in circles! And do not let him get close, because dear God, he is fast. Also, apparently heal all the time. Whoa! Gonna be one of those battles of attrition. Me now? Is that it? I pissed him off by throwing a grenade at him. Time to run. never run in a straight line. Apparently, that is where his strong suit is. What are you even shooting at this point? Whoa. Right behind me. No, stay away. No. Goodbye, sir. I do not want any. Happening here now? Dodge. Okay. There goes all my rifle ammo. Okay. Well then, let's see what else we can load up here. Crap. Smart pistol. Sure. Power pistol. 257, 273. Alright, let's try the smart pistol. Am I actually out of combat with him now? That's pretty great. Ha! I am! Okay. Alright. We can work with that. Okay, can I do E9, E9, 5-5, 1, so now that I'm out of combat, can I actually save? I can't save right now, okay. You know, worth checking. Different tack. Oh shit. The submachine gun and the rifle use the same ammo. Okay, well, that's good to know. If
I'm
gonna shoot him in the kneecap. His health not going down. Walloping. There we go. All right, two more shots with the sniper rifle.
I managed to...
Uda, is he dead?
He's breathing. For now.
Please, B. Show him mercy. There should be nothing standing in your way now. We press forward.
Oh, for the love of God, can I not get to him? I want that thing. He's got a thing. Let's get rid of that. Second of all, how do I get up there easily? Oop! That's not a good way. This is when the Twitch stream just becomes me trying to get that damn iconic weapon.
You and your fucking sick sense of honor. Today's your lucky day, though. Could thank your old friend Goro.
It is I who thank you, B.
Yes, what did you want? You know what this is a good time to do? Let's call my life coach. Not so much, huh? Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. Well, that was kind of a shit show. Cement bag. Oh, DN. Okay. That's it. Hold on. Does anything happen if I... Okay. Fine. switch back to submachine gun here. Okay, bunch of stuff. Can't believe I used all my rifle ammo on that. Jesus Christ. Yeah, let's save. Just because that was a pain in the ass.
Okay, Preem. Online and in the system. Hanako's inside.
What is she doing?
Trying to call someone, I think.
Try to listen. Do not forget to disarm the alarms. I must be able to enter.
Parade を中止すれば弱さを露呈したと思われる。弱さ？誰の？あなたの？
俺たちだ。私が参加したのはあくまでもお父様を追悼するため。操り人形になるためじゃないわ。この店物ではみんなに役割がある。美智子は文句を言ってないぞ。だがお前が言うなら中止してもいい。全部やめだ。お前の安全が第一だからな。兄さん。やり終えましょう。ありがとう。
せっかくの式典だ。やり終えなければ悔いが残る。ゴロ,
all systems jammed. It's now or never.
お父様。花子様。あなたはお許しを。どうか話だけでもお聞きください。サブロー様は父のことを口にしない。これが俺にできる最後のご奉仕なのです。 サブロー様の死について真実を明かすことは花子様無礼を働きたくありません。しかしフィーラン
Shit! Shit! Shit!
He shot her?
Well, now we're really fucked.
Knew we couldn't trust him. What happened to keeping him on his leash? We best Delta the fuck out of here.
Yo. This is a great time to run away and be blocked by fucking houseplants. Okay. Yes. What?
Are you secure?
Yeah, for now. Lost your fucking mind?
There's no time to explain. We must meet.
Where are you?
An abandoned apartment block on Vine Street. Second floor, number 303. Knock four times. Hurry!
Okay, still in combat. I know that everyone's mentioned it to me before, but I never consciously registered that ad. That ad is Phew. Yeah. I mean, good point. Which one? I was talking about the female, this one desire. But, yeah.
Descended into chaos today. Eyewitnesses we've spoken to described a shootout on one of the celebratory floats. The float in question is said to have been transporting Hanako Arasaka. Unfortunately, I have no further details to report. We are still awaiting an official statement from the Arasaka Corporation regarding the event. As the situation continues to be brought under control, we urge everyone to avoid Kanzaki.
Shooting at me badly right there. All right, again blocked by houseplants, the impenetrable suburban jungle, I guess urban jungle here. Seriously though, who's shooting at me? Good job, B. That was a little more than I bargained for. Ninjas out of nowhere. Alright, I'm really curious to know what the hell is up with what just happened here. All I want to do is just take your damn car. Nope, okay, can't do it to you. How about you?
I'll do anything!
Actually a lot more deft than I expected it to be.
Trouble?
That was actually kind of a perfect parking job. Alright. This thing is bugging the hell out of me. Do I have... Okay. Tell me I'm cute, pilot cap. With technopolymer goggles. Well, it's the highest armor rating. I mean, I have to. Aw, thanks, I'm cute. See how that works with the, I mean, that's a look. Like, that's actually a look. Alright, we'll go with that. Oh, Jesus. Yeah. Five armor. No. No, I'm sorry, but no. Is not a look. All right. Guess that's what I'm wearing. Alright, save before stupid, but just because I'm an ass. Three times. Bullet in the head. Yup, okay. I asked for that one, I really did. I'm glad they put that in there. All right, but for real now.
Okay, come inside, quick. I feared they had a coach.
Now are you gonna tell me what the fuck you were thinking?
I used a sedative. She tried to enable her tracker. I had no choice. I offered her some tea. You
kidnap Hanako Arasaka and offer her a cup of fucking tea.
Yes, she respectfully declined. Tell her the truth about Yorinobu. No embellishment. And state your terms clearly. Perhaps to you, she will listen.
Hanako-sama, kare ga rei no jinbutsu desu. Douka hanashi o kiite agete kudasai.
Sniper. Okay, also good. Pistol. Quite what I was hoping for. No. 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 Yes. Okay. Bunch of those. Yeah, nothing interesting there. All right. Now I will deign to proceed to your main plot.
Sorry that we have to speak under such circumstances.
That is the second time today I have heard that.
I was there that night at Kanpeki Plaza. I saw Saburo Arasaka die. He wasn't poisoned. That's a lie your brother made up and spread. Yorinobu is the murderer.
You must be mad to think I will listen to such nonsense.
Look, I know it's a lot to take in, let alone believe. I also know you're an honorable person, worthy of trust. And that's why I want to make you an offer.
You make me an offer?
The relic your brother tried to hawk off the Netwatch is in my head. Right now. Took a bullet to the brain, but the tech on the chip saved me. And now, it's slowly killing me. One of your personality constructs, engrams. It's overriding my psyche. Gotta stop the process before it's too late. I know you got the means to help me.
Hanako-sama, he is living proof of the terrible crime your brother committed. We can confirm every word he speaks. If only you will help him with the relic. Hanako-sama. Did you hear that? Go and check.
Sorry, I got blown up by the door again? Okay, that's not what I expected.
Last chance to get the fuck out of here!
Takamura! I can't leave him back there!
Forget him, guy's toast! Unless you want to wind up like him.
I mean, I'll never pass up a chance to do a little bit of light hacking. Let's see, so we can do B7A1T1TBD. C 55 E9 1C 55 1C 55 There we go. Technically the way I'm supposed to go, but that's all right.
I will personally find you and bury you.
Okay. Well, this makes things a little bit awkward. boss wants some. Recycle some of these and get parts. Don't need you. Don't need you. No, you guys are okay. Power shotgun, power shotgun, power shotgun. Lots of power shotguns. Don't need you. Don't need you. Got a couple of Nicobatas here. Can sell those. Can I do 1, 2, 1, 2, 7, 8, 5, 5? Yeah. There we go. Now I think I've stripped this building of everything that it can offer me. Gotta be a catch. storming down from up here.
Don't you fucking dare float off! Not now! Oh. Come on, gotta get the fuck out of the city! Think they make these motels especially for royal fuck-ups like us?
Given the blood stains on the wall?
Yes. Dirty needles under the mattress, shitters clogged. No, for real. Who fucking comes here to sleep? We're a couple miles outside Night City.
Give me a hint, Johnny.
Someone leaving town just keeps driving. Somebody going there sleeps in the damn city. What good's a motel in the middle of nowhere? I'll tell
you. Johnny?
Yeah?
Shut your gonk mouth, please.
I've been waiting all game to say that.
Random shit ain't gonna help anyone.
How the tables have turned.
Johnny, for crying
now
out.
Now we're the ones sitting around that. Waiting for Sokka assault squads to storm in. Anyone knocked, blast the fucking door. No warning. Not keen on us ending up like Takamura. Hear that?
Car.
At this hour, in this place?
It's gonna be four knocks.
Fuck.
Call just it right one? Now.
Finger on the trig, V. Not a word.
I have a message for V. I know you're in there. Are you asleep? Time to wake up! I know you're in there.
Don't touch that door.
Are you asleep? Time to wake up! I know you're in there. Are you asleep? Time to wake up!
I'm actually with Johnny on this one. The smart move is to just blast the door.
Finally. Ugh. That on the wall, is that blood?
Yeah. Knocked the last star off this dump. So, you were saying, got a message?
Sitting right here. It'll start soon.
What'll start?
It's a doll.
Or a proxy.
I must make one thing clear. I still think you are mad. But...
Hanako, that you?
But I can fool myself no longer. I believe you.
How'd you find me?
Did you really think it would be enough to leave the city? Takamura mentioned he had placed a tracker on you. Yet even had he not, when Arasaka wishes to find someone, it finds them.
Porcelain, bitch.
I'm sorry. I know this must be difficult for you. Painful.
So much so that I could not look the truth in the eye.
What happens now?
Yorinobu planted a tanto in the corporation's very heart. I must act while the wound is fresh, and you will help me. You are living proof of his crime and treason.
Tanto, really? Tanto.
I have been at all unclear.
You're gonna help me first.
Perhaps I did not speak clearly. We must act quickly.
Well, I'm pretty tight on time, too. Dying, in fact. My dead body would make for a pretty lame-ass witness.
I understand.
Want to know everything you know about Mikoshi.
Mikoshi? One of my father's flagship projects. A data fortress with servers situated on orbital stations all around Earth. Think of it as an archive of personality constructs, digitized psyches.
Try a prison.
A matter of perspective. In any case, that is not where you will find salvation. Not without extensive knowledge of the relic and the construct creation procedure.
Track down your runaway. Hellman was hiding under Kang Tao's wing. We chatted. Think sooner or later the engram will completely consume me. Process can't be stopped.
A surprisingly deterministic conclusion for a man of science.
At the very least, I got my hands on the relic schematics. Got detailed information about its inner workings. Project tech documentation.
All useful. Even more so, given that Hellman is still alive. I will contact him and explain that one does not leave Arasaka by the back door.
All I know about constructs is that one of them's out to kill me. Got no idea how I wound up in the relic. Or how to remove it.
That's right, Chuck.
There is only one possibility. Soul Killer. Or rather, its newer, more powerful version. You must acquire it.
Me? That's Arasaka tech.
Technology my brother does not allow even his closest associates to touch. My hands are tied in this matter.
That's about the extent of what we've got. What now?
I am sending you my private line. Contact me if you acquire more information about Soul Killer. And only then. From this moment onward, we both must exercise extreme caution.
Well, that's my job done.
Know what?
What?
I think I'd have rather had a wave of Sokka leads barge in here.
Got what we wanted. Don't tell me that proxy got to you.
Fuck you.
Come on, think about it.
Fuck you.
Yesterday, Hanako was living in a world that was completely safe for her. What she got on her hands now? A foreign city, a homicidal brother, and a fucking thief. It's why she sent a proxy. She's alone. And she's shitting herself more than we are.
Uh-huh. Clink.
What? Did you say clink?
Mm-hmm. Sound of her attaching her leash.
That's what you have for cleverness, Johnny?
B, the basilisk. It's ready. Would you like to drive it?
Yeah.
Sure. Be there soon.
Fuck me. It is awesome.
Now she'll try to wrap you around her. Hey. What's happening?
Yeah. Okay, we are totally driving that basilisk, but later, because it is 1:30, I did not get much sleep the last two nights, and I've got more meetings tomorrow, so we'll just save right here, new save, and goodbye everyone.